I just think it was a massively wasted opportunity. And frankly, to hear Andrew Bailey saying that they had deliberately not, the bank had deliberately not incorporated any kind of test based on climate considerations, that was a deliberate thing. And because in such a grave emergency, we wanted to focus on the immediate priority of jobs. And yet we've just heard, although you can't comment on it, that that wasn't even particularly successful in its own terms.